Hello, my name is Tim Wilson, and welcome to my channel. The last video I showed you was on Paul Bob Boot Company. I purchased some boots out in Arizona, specifically New Dallas, Arizona. I went out there in 2016, December 2016, to purchase the boots that I have here before you. One of the things that I like to show you, and at the bottom there's no insole, as you can see. Because of that, they actually mold your foot to your feet. And what I mean by that is, they make a wooden mold of your foot. And that mold is supposed to be measured to your foot. But one of the things that I like to show you is that the pure customness that you can get with a pair of these boots. You can get them however you want. They have to be Western style boots. As you can see, I got my initials on them. As you can see, I have the holes of the boots. And the top has a curved part, which I wanted in. And I got my initials in the front of it. You can dress it up however you want. I saw a pair of boots with an American flag on it. The entire American flag was on the boot. It was really cool. Also, they had boots like a star in the middle of it, like Star of David or Star of Texas. The stitching of the boot is really amazing. You can see the stitches right there that they done. Really amazing. And one of the reasons why I purchased boots like this in particular, I have very bad arches, and the detail of craftsmanship that comes to me is really amazing. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Hit that like button if you like it. Dislike it if you don't like it. And leave a comment. Of being what I want to be and achieving any goal that I can.